There we go. I'm gonna try my best. One, to not suck as much as yesterday. But also, I just broke my freaking glasses. Yeah. Gonna put that on mute. Put that over there. Alright, let's see, let's see if I can't not fuck this up. Uh-oh, already demonetized on YouTube. Like I was already. Wait a minute. Oh yeah, I'll be. Yeah, you get out of here, you bird. You bastard, come on. Oop. Sorry, still playing on Resi 2's controller scheme. Yeah, I'm crouching, I got you. Alright, go over here. Right, kick you. I kick you like you're Mick. Good stuff. Where are you? Show me your face. Come on, you bastard. And... Yeah. What do you got? Oh, yeah. Come on. Okay. I know I got Heelys, but I'll heal it after, I promise. What do you got? Are you there? Are you there, God? It's me, Margaret. Flashing it will bang. Three times as much. So a lot. Yeah, a lot. Okay, so I'm gonna use that just cause. God help us. You know you're living in an upscale place when your whole town's behind a gate. As opposed to just your neighborhood. Is this technically their neighborhood? I mean, I don't know. I've never lived in one of those before. It feels like I'm going into like a small Jurassic Park. Yeah, I know that guy. That's what you get for playing with the car, you bastard.
Shit.
I mean, oh no, that guy. Yeah. Oh man, I should do something. I'll run this way. I mean, he's gone. He's done for anyway. What am I gonna do about that flaming guy over there? The one on fire. like that Denzel Washington movie. Man on fire. Go to sleep. Go to sleep, crazy lady. The sound is completely stunted by these solid walls here. What the? Did he see me? He didn't see me, did he? I hope not.
Here we go.
He was right behind us. Are they out there? Oh god, there's a dude with oddly placed eyes.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
They're really serious.
Okay. My lucky day.
Push it, push it, push it. Oh, my imagination got you. Shut up. All right, let's see if we can do it better this time. Back in under there. Oh, I'll keep hitting reload instead of, okay, so far, not doing much better. You know what the funny part is? The first time I played this as my regular, not Peter self, I didn't do any shit. Eyesight's not doing so great with only one lens in my glasses. I'm trying, I promise. We'll get through this together. And there's a room for you. positive note, at least I've got to watch Dead Man's Confirmed. Oh no, choose life.
Oh, here star.
Here we go.
Okay, I'm just fucking up all around here. Look, I know it's possible.
I eat my asshole!
Yeah, eat my asshole. That's what it sounds like.
This.
my god. I actually cut through.
I'll give you
the El no sin boca.
I never should have got myself in a corner. In hindsight. I've always just fought my way through.
Tenemos.
I eat my ankle.
Al Lord Sadler Todopoderoso.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
I like that catchphrase. I'll also go with, I'll have what she's having. Resident Evil.
Or Resident Evil. Or.
Yeah. Okay, now that everyone's out of town.
Rooster Condor 1, I've identified a route to the lake. Look for a large windmill. There's a path on the far side of it.
Windmill. Copy that.
And be careful. Roost out.
Windmill, windmill, for the lake. Something, something in your eyes. Yeah, they added that so you could just sit up there and shoot people as they come up the ladder. That's smart, because that's what I do. Ornate necklace. Not a pearl one. There's gotta be easier ways to store stuff than putting a few cents in a big ass. What was that? Oh, I missed something in the main building? That's crazy. You're acting crazy, Leon. Okay, now go over here. Is this where I'm supposed to? Oh no, not that one. That's later. I mean, I have no idea. Yeah, shoddy. Yeah, take that. All right. Okay. Just making sure I get everything real quick before I go off and jack myself off. Fuck!
What a fail!
Come on.
Bueno, caminar.
Damn it. You bastard. Okay. Now back to the main building real quick. Bring the deck in. Oh, they put it there to get me to stay in the place. Okay. I got you. I got you. That's crafty. That thing I should have done earlier. Okay, got everything there. Going up here. Getting out there. And I think it's out on the ledge. It's gotta be. There you are. Blue velvet in a stepping thing. Okay, jump it off. Yeah, superhero land. Have I mentioned I'm not good at anything? Because I'm not. Yeah, Ruby already.
Me, Ruby.
Okay, okay, what we got here? Crafties. Only got 8 of those. So I'm gonna move on to craft another day. Going through here, everybody's at freaking church. Moving through here.
There it is.
All right, there's a windmill. The windmill for the land. Love forever, hand in hand. Okay, getting saved. Just in case I do what I normally do and screw everything up. Why aren't you people at church? Damn it, and I've already gone through my knife. Okay. Locked from the inside, apparently. Shouldn't you be with Jesus right now? How can you run that fast in one game? As opposed to a false swoop, which is what I just did with my leg. Oh, wait. I had a feeling that was a thing. Need a special key for that one. Do I have a... I do not. not gonna lie, having one lens in my glasses, it sucks. It blows. It's not cool, gang. Oh, there's more of them around here. See, I got something. Not a lot, but it's there. Yeah. A pearl pendant, not a necklace, but a pearl pendant. On a necklace. Okay. So there's one in there. So it looks like I get the one right behind me here, right there. Then I'll go in through here. Looks like there's a ladder to take me to that, which will take me into there, which will take me to another ladder, which will take me to those big stupid doors that wouldn't open earlier. Where is it? There you are. Okay, he's not dead. He's just sleeping. What the fuck? Where did she come from? Did she hurt you out or something? What happened? New color. What do you got, Dan? Put you right there. Yeah. Dig it. Okay, I'm gonna eat the egg. Mostly because I don't think there's anything I can do. Put that there. Does nothing until I get something that goes in.
Gotta fix everything myself.
Thank you, Captain Fuckwit. Get them all already? Holy crap, I did it. I feel like going over. you bastard.
Locked.
Ruby? Yeah. Wooden cork. Hey, who's in here? You want this chicken to die? Yes or no, time's a factor. Okay. You know what? Going up. Oh man, I wish I'd known all these damn bullets were sitting around here. That's that one. I'm gonna try to make it to 9:30, but having one lens in my glasses is really, really messing with my head. Alright, that looks like it goes there. Oh man, it fits perfectly. A classic Resident Evil fan. The people in this next section of town are in charge. Coño! Holding you there. Hey, if you're in the chat, let me know who you are. No big whoop. We'll have a good time. If you're new, say hello. If you're not,
Lake's gotta be this
say
way.
Say hello anyway. I love hearing from anyone who's kind enough to waste their time watching me. That is, if you're in Twitch chat, if you're in YouTube chat, I'm sorry, I haven't got that set up to where I can see what you say. But just know, I feel your presence. Can't go through there yet. We have to go over here. Just like Link in The Legend of Zelda. Holy shit! You bastard! You crazy bastard! Feel better. For God's sake, make me a pie. I'm hungry. I don't like it down here. It's dark. Oh, God. Scooby Dooby Doo. Where are you? Anytime I see bats flying, I think of Scooby. Okay. Alright, that's definitely a thing. We got. And yes, you will hear me say, eat my asshole. Mostly just that's what it sounds like you freaking say. You motherfucker. No. I deserve that. Please don't start too far back. Motherfucker. Okay. So what did I learn? When I get the cog this time, I'll save my freaking game. for stray villages. Oh yeah, I got a thingy. Looking around for more villages. These bastards pop out anywhere. Like, seriously, could be freaking anywhere. Goes there. Okay.
Gotta fix everything myself.
Just the shortcut. That one.
It never gets old, not for me anyway.
I know there's at least one of you down there, there you go. Eat your asshole? Ha ha ha! I'm sorry. Sorry, hold on just a second. Okay. So now, going over here to save my freaking game. So I don't make the same stupid mistake twice and I have to go through all of this. I know the goal of most Resident Evil games, you're not supposed to save that much, but I'm playing professional mode. For the perks of that, but the downside is it doesn't do autosave. So we take the good, we take the bad. You take them both, and now you have my opening statement. Zero who said. Good thought. So many percentages. Alright. Now, Peter, try to remember not to jump into trap again. Thank you. Sorry, I keep checking the map. I just want to make sure I don't miss anything. There's so many things in here, you could just walk right by. And you know, I don't want that for you, and I know you don't want that for me. Again? Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you? Oh, I missed one. You got some freaking work to do now.
None left.
Son of a bitch. In hindsight, maybe I should have been quieter. Put that there. Correct. Get all these things again. Seriously, though, if I die again, I'll apologize profusely, but also... not having my glasses is really messing with me. Well, having one lens. I feel like the Monopoly guy, but poor. Not being able to see. Are you so bulletproof? Jesus. Oh, hey there. Okay. So hopefully when we go through here this time, we won't freaking die almost immediately. There's to it. If you're new in here, drop a like, and follow me, as you should. Again, Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you? Where does Bats go? Yes. If I keep dying, I will do it every freaking time. Don't see me. You don't see shit. Only I had a scope. And... oh. Right in the eye. Is he gonna get back? Yep, he is. And... pop! You motherfucker.
They keep coming.
Yep. They do. Why did it hurt? Hold on. Okay.
Oh, that's like...
got the squid, you squid baby. Where are you running? Seriously, where did he go?
Vamos a romper.
How did she know that I was going to be standing right there? Mind blown. I don't like that sound, it's like Jokey Smurf. That's gonna be a key for later.
Ahí va esto.
I eat my asshole.
This the place?
Okay, so shoddy shells there. There's something over here, hold on. There's something funny about this lake, but since I don't have autosave, I'm not gonna do it right now. Otherwise, I'd be all for it, I promise. Thank you. Sephira. Okay. And then the shot is down. You sons of bitches. You and the bear traps. What did Yogi and Boo Boo ever do to you? Good to know, though. Good to know. Okay, going inside the house now. How do these villagers know all about ballistics and damn explosive devices? I would understand if they were like meth heads in a trailer, but people who live in something classified as a village, how dare you, man? Well, that's a weird-ass looking family.
What's that noise?
Well, that's something I don't want to know about. If I'm being completely honest. Yep. Just gonna sit here and keep being awesome. That's what happens when you become a weird, freaky zombie. You don't know the concept of pull. Okay, going down. Hello there.
That hurts, you know?
Seemed like you really wanted to talk.
Yeah.
How observant, senor. Now, you got a smoke?
Like the good stuff?
Those things will kill you.
Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh?
You don't have rope, God. You're in a sleep.
Oh, room. There. Not this guy.
Who are you? Yeah, stop
sorry
right there.
There, I thought you got rid of me in the last one, but I grew a beard. Not my best Joe impression. That's not good. He's ejected me with an embryo. Chapter end. Storage. Go. Okay.
Sacrificial lamb.
That's the end of part one.
You will receive our most sacred body.
Thank you all so much.
It begins.
Oh, hey, it's Hillbilly,
now.
It's the Hillbilly intro from the Star Wars. Thank you all so much. We're gonna keep going. It's 16 chapters of this game, so 16 nights.
What the fuck?
So it should be
it.
Four solid weeks of content.
Yankee.
Just
got
if.
Name?
And I will be doing side streams as myself. Occasionally,
quiet type, eh?
In between. So
I'm Luis Serra.
We'll see you
guess
guys
you
on Sunday night. Thank you so freaking
much. Did the wrong spot to vacation, eh?